All right, how are y'all doing tonight? I'm gonna get some chess going here in a second. Got my nice glass of whiskey. See if we can't get our ass kicked today. Didn't have much luck yesterday. Let's see what we got going on. Get a warm-up game with the computer here. Alright, do a queen's pawn opening. What he was doing there. Let's see here. Oh, man. Ah, shit. What can I do here? Sure. what his end game is. He's not playing very good today. Bigger threat is here. Man, I'm not fully understanding his strategy today. That was pretty foolish. So here, I lose my knight for time, but it opens up. Well, there he's gonna get me. I don't have no choice. Get him in checkmate here in a second. Looky there. Checkmate. Made a couple little errors in that game, but can't get us a rank game going on. I haven't been doing too hot in the do a new game. Okay, play online. Do a 30-minute game. Ooh, formidable. What we got going? An interesting opening. Have you ever seen that one? That's cool. It kind of tells you how many points you gain or lose right here down at the bottom. Never noticed that. He'll go here to here. Here. And so how's y'all's Friday been going? I went pretty well. Going through our tax audit at work, so other than having a mild migraine at the end of the day. Overall it was pretty good. You gotta be careful with these games online. A lot of guys will open up another window and play an engine. But they take their time like this to make it look like they're doing it themselves. But if he doesn't move here, we're gonna attack here. We're gonna control the center of the board. Best we can. Now, what type of whiskeys do y'all like? Man, I've been on a big kick of Old Forester here lately. Been a big fan of all their whiskeys. Their Prohibition style. It's Old Forester 1920. Man, hard to beat for $60. What is this guy doing? I say that, he'll probably end up kicking my ass. Figure I'll go here. And I figure it's what he would do. Yeah, he responds to that. Probably move his knight right there in front of him. Yep. That's what I would do. But I'm not going to give up that and give him this. Go ahead and get this castle out of the way. That was stupid. Really dumb. At least the whiskey's good. We'll probably move this pawn here. Force me to capture, then I'll get him an advantage. That's an interesting play. Smart man. Force me to block my queen. Go here, block my queen, and he can tag. I can go right there. Not exactly where I want to go, but. Move his rook either here or here. How do we want to play this? Smart man, smart man. Blocks me from going here. Good move is not here. And play this. Probably move his bishop right here. Queen right here. Son of a... Go here, he's going to capture. Go here, he can capture. Can't move that one because it put him in check. Go here. He can either take it or have to retreat. He would have to retreat. I go here, it puts him in check, but he heal. Nothing backing up. So go here. He can kill it. Here, dead. Here, he's dead. What to do? I can forfeit my queen, got my two bishops, and a knight. He still has a peace advantage. Take out his knight and a capture there. So take out the knight. He'll either attack here or here. He'll lose me open here. He's willing to trade queens. Alright. So he's willing to forfeit queens. Play that way. Too many people rely on their queens. See what he's got going on. He's got me by one bishop. And one knight. I've been playing a little frivolous today. Is he willing to give up his rook? Really move it. Touché, little guy. Touché. Come on. Now you want my bishop. My mid and mid games suck. Seriously? Nice try, though. Let's bid on it. Start working on these pawns over here. I'm not 100% sure what he was going right here. Pretty sure that was a pretty big blunder on his part. If it doesn't move this, I'm going to move this here, see if that entices him. But he seems like a pretty reserved player. And that'll do it. Well, par for course. Two ass whoopings in a row. Oh no, I won one. Forgot about that. Well.